Hatchet Wielding Hitchhiker documentary film started filming about September 5th, 2021. On September 10th, Ted Romanko gave $2,500 to Nicholas Scutari, who used his political office to persuade Fort Monmouth to offer to sell 292 acres of public land to Netflix, contingent on their film being acceptable to Romanko. On December 13th of 2022, the trailer came out. The next day, Fort Monmouth agreed to sell the land to Netflix for $8 million less than it was worth.